Hi students, good morning. Now let us study about the types of sound waves. Types of the sound waves. There are mainly two types of sound waves. Those are called as the audible sounds and inaudible sounds. As the name only says, audible sound waves are the sound waves. Those are heard by us. Us in the sense human beings. The sound waves, those are heard by us very easily and very comfortably without making use of any devices or external devices. So those are called as audible sounds. And whatever these audible sounds, those falls in the frequency range of 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz. 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz. That's why the frequency range that starts from 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz or 20,000 hertz. So this is called as audible range, audible frequency range of the sound waves. So this is called as audible frequency range of sound. And next, second type of the sound wave is the inaudible sound waves. Inaudible sound waves are defined as the sound waves, those are not all heard by us without making use of any external devices. So those are called as inaudible sound waves, as the name only says. So these two are the opposite words, audible, inaudible. This is the word completely opposite of this one. And inaudible sound waves are the sound waves, those are not all heard by us. And whatever the inaudible sound waves, this frequency, the sound waves of frequency less than 20 hertz or greater than 20 kilohertz or greater than 20,000 hertz, so that those are called as inaudible sound waves. And whatever the inaudible sound waves, these are again classified into two types. One is the infrasonics or infrasonic sound waves, and next one is the ultrasonic sound waves. And next, what is meant by infrasonic sound waves and what is meant by ultrasonic sound waves? The infrasonic sound waves, or shortly we will call infrasonic sound waves, are the infrasonics. Infrasonics are sound waves having the frequency lesser than 20 hertz. Lesser than 20 hertz. Here, as I written. And next, ultrasonic sound waves are the sound waves of frequency greater than 20 kilohertz or 20,000 hertz. Those are called as ultrasonic sound waves or ultrasonics. And in nowadays. Whatever the treatment in the medical sector, whatever surgeries, those are done by making use of these infrasonic sound waves and ultrasonic sound waves without making use of the scissors. Okay, and without giving the stitchings to the patient bone. Okay, very sensitive organs of our body. So those operations in nowadays are done with the help of ultrasonic sound waves. And it is said that since infrasonic sound waves or infrasonics having a frequency less than 20 hertz are heard by some of the animals which are having a super sense of hearing, especially the dogs, bats, and the cats and snakes. So these are having the super sense of hearing, and for them it is possible to hear the infrasonic sound waves very comfortably and very easily, and this helps those animals to catch their prey or to get their food for the hunting purpose. Okay, and this is all about the complete explanation regarding the types of sound waves. And mainly in this, what you have to be perfect here is that there are mainly two types of the sound waves: audible and inaudible. And in this inaudible and inaudible sound waves, you should be perfect in the definition of the audible sound waves and the frequency range of the audible sound waves and the definition of the inaudible sound waves and what is the frequency range of the inaudible sound waves and what is meant by infrasonic sound waves and what is meant by ultrasonic sound waves. And this should be perfect by you whatever this types of sound waves. And in this types of sound waves, most preferably 1 mark and 2 mark questions will come to the examination. Very important part. Okay, and you should be